to Mysore. Got it. Yeah. Are you living here?
No, I used to live here. I flew in from Austin today.
Oh.
I lived here forever.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, I went
to your place once.
Yeah, that's right.
You went to your house.
That was my old house because I had my beach house too. And you came to my Hollywood house next to Richie Kotzen's.
Yeah.
With Bernard Fowler was there.
Yeah, now you remember. Good.
Well, I knew you, but I didn't remember that you were actually at my house.
It was fun. Stevie Salas.
Oh, yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
So tell me what's going on with you.
Well,
I saw you doing a TV show, very funny.
Yeah. Oh, you saw? Yeah, I produce a show that's on every week in Canada. It's on every weekend. It's like a primetime show, three seasons. And I'm producing another show that's on TV every week there. And I really got into this television production, but I'm also still playing. And I got a new signature model guitar out with Framus in Europe. And
really?
Yeah, I'm doing all kinds of stuff. Producing bands and having a good time.
Oh, you came up to producing TV shows?
You know what happened?
Being a musician.
Well, you know what happened was I was starting to get bored, not bored with music. But I wanted to do something new. I'd sold a couple million albums. I played with Mick Jagger and I played with all the big people and all the greats. I've done it for so long. And it's like I was offered an opportunity to create a television show on a major network. And the person at the network one day in Canada said, if you could do your own show, what would you do? And I said, I want to do a show about three American Indian guys that run a television show that don't know what they're doing. And so I got Adam Beach, who's a really big movie star from Law and Order, and a couple of other guys, and we created this crazy show. And the first episode, we had Motley Crue on with Tommy Lee, and the musicians act on the show, and Matt Sorum, of course, has been on my show. You know, Matt had a temper tantrum because he needed a special drink for his concert, and we drank it by accident. You know, so it's really fun. We have a good time with it.
What about Costa Rica? Have you came back?
Yeah, I'm there all the time. I'm going to Costa Rica for some surfing, and I have a bunch of land there, so I got to go pay my taxes.
Oh, okay. That's why you're coming back.
Yeah.
Because of surf.
No, for surf too, yeah. I'm going for the surf, but I also, you know, I produced a band down there called Gandhi. I don't know if you've ever heard them.
You sent me the CDs.
They're the most amazing band ever. Yeah, so I'm doing a new record. I'm going down to meet their manager.
You sent me the CDs.
You know, I played with Aerosmith down there last year.
Yeah?
Well, I was there hanging out, and I went to see him, and I was backstage, and Steven Tyler goes, hey, Stevie, why don't you come up and play, I don't know what I played, Last Child or something. I'm like, yeah. Really good. It was awesome. Hey, anytime you can get on stage and play with Aerosmith, come on. It's like, you could have shot me in the head that minute and I would have been good with that too. I was like so happy, you know, playing with Steven Tyler.
Anything else you want to say to your fans?
Hey, this is Stevie Salas and you should subscribe to Lucas TV channel.